Hey everyone, welcome back again. With some new updates, SpaceX is gearing up for the third integrated test flight of its Starship vehicle in February, aiming to showcase crucial technologies for landing humans on the moon. Jessica Jensen, VP of Customer Operations and Integration at SpaceX, highlighted the significance of securing an updated Federal Aviation Administration launch license, which is driving the schedule for the upcoming test. "We're targeting hardware readiness in January," Jensen stated, emphasizing SpaceX's commitment to preparing for the test. In late December, the company conducted static fire tests for both the Super Heavy booster and the Starship upper stage, designated for the launch. However, corrective actions are still underway following the second Starship test flight on November 18th, where the Super Heavy booster performed well but exploded post-stage separation, and the Starship upper stage triggered its flight termination system late in its burn. Details about the issues encountered during the second test flight are limited, but Jensen assured that SpaceX is actively addressing the identified corrective actions. The completion of these actions is a prerequisite for obtaining the updated license, expected in February, paving the way for the third test flight. SpaceX is also working towards showcasing propellant transfer capabilities during the upcoming flight through NASA's Tipping Point Technology Program. This involves transferring cryogenic propellant from a header tank within Starship to its main tank, serving as a precursor to future tests involving propellant transfer between Starships in orbit. Propellant transfer is a critical technology for the version of Starship slated for NASA's Human Landing System program, starting with the Artemis 3 mission in September 2026. SpaceX envisions creating a propellant depot in low Earth orbit, filled by Starship tanker launches to fuel the lunar lander Starship for its journey to the moon. The number of tanker launches required has sparked debate, with Elon Musk suggesting as few as 4 or 8 launches, while NASA's Lakeisha Hawkins estimated the high teens. Jensen mentioned an iterative process of flight and ground tests to determine the exact number, with a tentative estimate of 10-ish fuel transfers. She emphasized leveraging SpaceX's previous achievements in rendezvous, docking, and rapid launches to mitigate risks, and highlighted ongoing efforts to demonstrate cryogenic propellant transfer in orbit through ground and space tests. Jensen underscored SpaceX's preparedness, emphasizing the company's experience in building the necessary infrastructure for high production and launch rates for Starship. Regardless of the number of missions required, she expressed confidence in SpaceX's capabilities to meet the needs of the Artemis 3 mission.